Arab mission of observers asserted that the person who gave statements to some satellite TV channels about the situation in Homs was not a member of the mission. In a statement in Cairo, the source said that the name assumed by this person, Mustashar Mahjoub, was not correct. The source said a delegation of 50 persons would leave Cairo for Damascus this evening in order to join the mission.